it's all about Christmas in London, and I'm taking you to experience the best that London has to offer for this special time. So come with me, let's go! Weekend vibes in beautiful London. Check out the sick view here at Radio Rooftop. Just so gorgeous.
So we are celebrating look at all the amazing things we have here.
We also have STK downstairs.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Did it.
Send me out to control. I'm all for that. She wants to her soul. She said, boy, boy, boy.
It is very Christmassy in London today. As you can see, I am in Regent Street, one of the main roads, and it's beautifully decorated, full of lights, full of life. I just love festive period in London. Today I've had a busy day and I'm just carrying so many bags, but I am loving the vibe and I'm so grateful for the amazing presents. I hope you guys are loving all the decor I'm showing you. Look who I'm here with, guys. Santa!
Merry Christmas! we're just checking in if Zoe has been on the good list.
Whitney! Come on, Santa.
No.
It's a bad start. If he doesn't know my name, that means I'm not in the good list.
So, Whitney, have you been a good girl this week?
Absolutely, 100%.
Really?
Absolutely, always a good girl.
Good work. So you brush your teeth?
I brush my teeth.
Go to bed on time?
No. I sleep like very little, but I do brush my teeth.
Oh, that's one. Do you jump on the bed?
No.
There you go. 2 out of 3 is not bad.
There you go.
Give me five, my friend.
That is good.
So, do you know what you'd like for Christmas, Whitney?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
I would like a house in Primrose Hill.
Ooh, Primrose Hill.
Yeah. I feel like if I had a house in Primrose Hill, I would be forced to move out.
This is... Thank you for coming to see us.
Thank you, Liberty and Santa.
My pleasure. And there's all sorts of bits and bobs in there.
Perfect. Yay, feels like Christmas.
Opening of Aspinall of London store.
We are at a private talk after the opening of Aspinall Store London that I showed you guys the other day. Give you a tour of the new flagship store of Aspinall of London.
Are you calm down now?
Yeah.
Yeah. So throw it over the shoulder. You'll have two straps like this that comes with the bag. So instead of just wearing it at the top,
you can wear it as a backpack as well.
On the top.
Oh, right.
And have two straps as a really stylish backpack. Alternatively, you know, it's just a grab and go.
Yeah. Lovely.
So this is on my list for spring. But we have them available already.
The kind of trunk.
white Google clapping and in all year round.
All of the components, obviously you can also personalise it, but in terms of how you build your own bag, I think there's something ridiculous like 400,000 different bags you could make because of all of the different colour types that we have and all of the different components on the bag. So your bag can be completely unique.
This is my favourite gown. I love the colour, the crop finish. I think it's a great size because it fits everything. It's a big size, but it's not too big because I need to be careful with my bags because I'm not very tall. I know.
We're about this whole area in St. James's has been redeveloped very recently. So none of this was here 12 months ago. And the Crown Estate has been so selective. They've handpicked the businesses. And it's not just us as retailers. There's beautiful cafes, restaurants, bars, hotels, all in this area now. So St. James is becoming another destination in London.
So we have now finished our little tour of the new Aspinall store here in St. James. What do you guys think? I want to know what was your favorite bag. So leave me a comment on the description box below. I want to know which is your ultimate Aspinall of London bag.
I'll put that there.
This is like looking like a super milky.
I know.
Yeah, enjoy your tea.
So after a long day, we are at the opening of Granary Square in Booming King's Cross. It's a busy day and everything is Christmas decorated. About to have dinner, even though I had a huge afternoon tea, I'm quite hungry. So let's do this.
Check in, let's go, come on!